Hello, everyone! Welcome back to another installment of Grimoire Gaming. I am your host, Mr. Dark, and we're back with Lichdom Battlemage. So, we are back at the fray, continuing through the treacherous swamp, trying to find the elusive rare griffin, who it seems to be in much mortal danger. Oh, and I guess we can find out how much mortal danger she is by watching this little clip.
We are going home, Hadaro. Where we were born, we will make such beautiful things, and no one will hurt us again.
I'm assuming home is their main base of operations for the cult. Alright, let's keep things in mind. Oh, the griffin! Hi, griffin! For a second there, I was like, why is the thing shaking? Oh, wait, that's just me shaking with massive power. Oh! Yeah, this is a way to start off the game! Okay, hi! Hello! I do not miss you! I do not miss any of you! Bye! My damage is going up exponentially. Alright, number one. Boop. Oh, hi. Is somebody helping me, or am I helping somebody? Wait, are you, like, beating the monster? If you are, yeah, fuck off with that. No. Well, I am Skyrim Lightning down. Skyrim Lightning down. No! That's gonna get really annoying really quick. Are you gonna make up a problem, child? There you are. I heard you, so I heard you were talking shit. You ain't talking shit anymore, cause you're dead. Oh, hi! Hello, Mr. Serpent! How are you today? Are you dead? Oh, you're streaming with a lot of electricity. That seems to be a growing thing. I guess they're keeping them busy? Oh, I'm still getting hit. Hello. Why am I dying? I'm so confused. Why am I dying? What damn near almost killed me? Okay. Alright. Well, that went swimmingly. Maybe even less than 5 freaking minutes and I'm already at 1 bar of health. Did anybody see that glow? I'm highly concerned for my safety. Hello?
We're better off in a pit somewhere than here.
Uh-huh.
Someone's coming.
Sure about that? Go! Oh shit, you're right there! Ah! Ah, god damn it, alcohol poisoning. Hold on a second. I do not much appreciate your... Oh, I cannot see a thing! Okay, now I can. Well, for whatever reason, it got way too dark for my town. Hello! Hi! The return of the swamp is unknown. Well, fuck that shit. Nope. Yeah, there you go. Die, please. Nope. Die like the dickens. Oh, hi. Hello. Hi. Hi, Mr. Gator. You're the one that ain't having a hooked hand, are you? Because I kind of need my hands. My hands are very important to me to be able to cast all the spells. Well, guess I gotta go make a new one. Hello?
You ain't getting out of here
alive. I don't think you are either. Where the hell are you?
I got something for you.
Nope, I got something for you. Well, shit, I walked right into that. Thank you. You guys done? We good? We can progress? Okay, cool. Let's go. Oh! Pillars. Huh. That doesn't bolt too well for me. I call bullshit in a little bit. Oh look, that's a thing. Alright. Now that I'm not at... Oh, God. Okay. Oh, hello! A very important wall! I like walls! Let's break them! Yeah, shimmy your way over here to your death! Oh, here comes the rain of fire! And the alcohol rain.
You ain't going.
I am moving in a square formation. You'll never be able to stop me. I am going to sham and shim all around. I heard a not too good thing coming my way. Somebody's coming. Oh, there you are. Hi, friends. Nope. Ha ha. He did. Are you sure about that? Uh-oh. At least my zombies are keeping them distracted. If they weren't, that'd be bad for my taste. Hello? Uh-oh. I hear somebody. Somebody's trying to start some shit. I know you're around here somewhere. You found her? Good job. I'm hitting you more than I am the other person. Come on. Hey, wall's down. And we got a checkpoint too. Great. All right, take a breather. Take five. And whoop. Ooh, lag. Save you there. Huh. Is this going to be like the threshold? If I go into here, bad things are going to happen. Well, and we're good for the next like 10 seconds and then enemies will be popping out again of all shapes and sizes. Oh, I got excited. I thought that was a griffin. Hi, griffin. Is that a griffin? Yeah, there you are. They know their mother is in trouble. Oh, do you see that in the distance? A reliquary. Home, we're home free! Oh, just about home free. Huh. I'd be very careful. There's several rare queries. And all look like the ones I have to hit. Okay, maybe it's not as home free as I thought. It'd be nice if you'd be like Skyrim, if you like pick up other items and stuff. I mean, the cedar day, nice and all, but it's just, I don't know, it just seems like it's a bit wasteful. I ain't hitting you. Ain't hitting you. Oh, wait, they're broken. Oh. What are they? Fucking, string trees? God damn, that's horrifying. Kill Scream Tree! That was probably bad luck and I'm going to die in horrible, horrible ways. Hello? Where'd I go? Where do I go? Huh. Guess I'm not going this way? That way. Okay. I was going in the totally wrong direction. Where? Yeah, this seems like a battleground. she's gonna pop up, isn't she? And like taunt me for whatever reason. Or we could be going inside this cave. I'm okay with this. Oh, with another check. Okay, maybe not so much cave. Checkpoint. Okay. Whip! Threshold. Well, there seems to be a vision of the past over there, and another checkpoint over here. Why are there two checkpoints? I am highly concerned. Huh. Oh, that was weird. Hmm. Interesting. Oh, there's corpses. Oh. Let's find out what happened to them.
No. They let that creature escape.
Yes.
Now, Adaro.
Huh?
I must catch it again, alone. And the fool who let that horrible rat escape.
Uh-huh.
Oh, he will suffer.
The one who technically got, like, shanked is kind of dead. Celestia means to bring them back, and... Ugh, that was weird. If you mean to bring them back and then just torture them in zombie form, which I don't know if that's really gonna work, because zombies... Oh! There we go! Back to the action of where the... Oh! Whoa! Got the jump on me there! Are we dead? Thank you. Don't need you to be shifting your crotch at me. I get the point. Yup, bye. Woo. Oh, there's a lot of shit going on here. I'm glad the enemies go down in a couple of hits rather than taking like 1,000. Uh-oh. I hear very loud grunting. I am not a fan of the very loud grunt. Oh, shoot. Very loud grunting is not something I very much approve of. We good? Alright, follow the griffin. But I want my griffin back. I miss her already, randomly jumping out and scaring the shit out of me. Oh, hello. Things! Okay. Let's see what happened here.
Dragon, God, I hope you hello? Find this.
Oh!
Be quick. Adir is looking for me. She knows you got my ring.
Uh-oh.
I've got to keep moving, but I'll leave messages when I can.
Oh, Griffin got away!
What was this? Keep safe, Griffin.
You're right! Yeah, where is the sense of time for this stuff? Oh! No! Well, since you're so wanting to take people's souls, allow me to take you all instead. Whoa! Oh, I gotta just, like, blanked out there for a second. Fireball for me! Oh, he didn't do shit! Oh, hi! Hello! Whoa! Was that really the smartest idea? I mean, did you get a die that quick? Whoa! My zombies are taking over everything, and it's glorious. Nice job, boys. Hey, what are you doing? Are you trying to take a bathroom break over there? Okay, that's fine, I guess. Zombies gotta go ahead and have breaks, too. Not fair. Me having all the breaks. Oh.
Clean work, Griffin. Don't worry. I'm right behind you.
Oh, there's more. What you got for me, Griff?
It's not fair, Adaro. I must do all of this without you?
Uh-huh.
It's so dark here. I cannot find comfort.
Oh, there you are.
Oh, I must be brave, despite the cruelty of it all.
Oh, she's such a drama queen. Jeez, I mean, I know you're a level guy, but keep in mind, you can bring him technically back, right? I mean, you are liches. Aren't lich things and being ever living the kind of thing you do? I mean, you weren't killed once before. Why are you so upset? When did I kill you for good this time? Well, I mean, your poor Herdero did kind of get crushed under the weight of the land. Whoa! Thank you! Have a seat back! Yay! Yay! Can I just have, like, all crit that all the time? Whoa! Hi! Thank you. Oh. Whoop, I'm cursed. Not cursed anymore. We're good. Moving along. God damn it, my foot fell asleep. Oh, hi! Whoa! Oh man, really? I don't know, that was dumb on my part. Sorry about that. Whoop! Okay, he's going. I think I whooped him a little bit too much. Whoa! Whoop! Do you need a whooping? I think you need a whooping! A whooping if you want! Oh, you still alive. Okay. Well. I am the motherfucking dragon, and who is the fucking you? Oh, you're in my dead bro! Great, thanks! Thanks for joining the group! Hello! Heard one of them locking and loading. We're good? Oh, hey, look! Ooh, okay. Griffin! Get another one. Where are you? Give me some signs. Come on.
Guess you saw my trail of bodies.
Yay!
Be quick. Hedera's trackers are pretty good. I'll see if I can find out what's going on.
Thank you. Being helpful without scaring the living shit out of me. Griffin, if you could do that a little more often. No, what am I saying? I missed my Griffin. Hello. Oh, we're going. Yay, we don't have to go into dark cave. Woohoo! Venturing out into the swamp. They're going this way. I want to try to avoid as many circles as possible, trying to knock this game out quickly as humanly can. Hello? I sense shenanigans afoot. Seems like a battleground about to come. Yeah, there you are. Where'd you come from? Oh, that's one of mine. Hi. My zombie just really had to get better. Oh god, not again. Would you stop thunderbolting me? You are not a fucking Pikachu. You're not that cute and adorable. Oh, I see you creeping. I see you creeping over there. Uh-oh. Well, I see some friends! Whoa! Oh! Oh! Oh, okay, we're gonna have to save them for last, because they're gonna be fucking annoying. Is there any way to stop the, Is there any way to stop the chaotic? There you are. I was like, wonder where you're creepy to. There we go. See, the weird thing about having a zombie army is I can never figure out if it's my own army that's laughing or one of the opposing enemies. Good. Oh! What you doing there, lady? Creeping the corner like that? Anytime now, thank you. Whoa, where'd you come from, Frank? Oh, hi! Jesus Christ! Calm it down there! There's more! Oh my God, it never ended! Oh, there's our chaotic friend! Where'd she go? Hello? Thank you. You ain't nothing but a two-bit dead person. Just a shame you couldn't become one of my thralls. Oh, well, we can't have everything now, can we? Oh, there we go. We continue! Can I just say that the chaotic boost buff is very highly annoying? Up the bridge of destiny? Ah, there's another one! Ooh, checkpoint. What we got, Griffin?
Alright, the whole cult is searching around in the middle of the swamp for some ancient power. Hadir is forcing me in that direction. I'll see what I can find out.
Thanks, Griffin. Thanks a bunch. Let's continue on. Yay! Oh! I should do that within a threshold. But yeah, I just wanted to just jump on in and join the fun. Well, at least a giant sandworm is dead. Gonna pick everybody off one by five. I don't even know how many zombies I have at this point. I've kind of lost count. Some of these zombies are dirt. I swear, some of these zombies are really derpy. They're like, oh, there's a weird. What the heck? Oh, hi. Hi. Die, please. Thank you. Zombies! Oh, there you are. Not so much zombies as you are. There you are. Yeah, there's not like there's any zombie enemies around here. Zombies were more the husband's thing. Iteros. I believe that his name was. I don't fucking know. We're going back this way? For what? Oh, okay. If that's where you want me to go. Huh. Alright then. You are derpy as fuck! Oh, man. Okay. Let's see what we got going on over here! Don't start with me. I literally went around the circle because your dumbass couldn't figure out where I'm going. Nope, I'm going this way and that's final. Oh. You were doing a loop. Whoa. Uh-oh. That wasn't good. Well, he's dead. I don't use the shield as often as I probably should. Huh. Oh, that was the best idea for me. Well, me hiding behind cover is really not gonna do shit. Whoa, I don't like the sound of that. Fucking crocodile, get the fuck on. Oh. Nope. Hey, we killed it. So, ancient power they are looking for. I wonder what that entails. Interesting. Hello? Oh. Hi. I will take you. Oh, more scream trees. Or the scream trees. There's a lot of screams on them trees. Not much care for them. Hello. Oh, look at that sunlight. If only it wasn't be blacked by the pit spare that I currently have placed myself in. Well, there's a thing over there. I'm like, when are you going to stop? I'm assuming they're in there. Gotcha. Oh, come on. Press on them, boys. Press on them. Get them. Did they like ball him down? I love the fact that they put it right in front of there. Come on.
Yeah. You ain't going, no.
Whoa. Run from me. I was wondering where you were.
Stand still and take it, you bastard.
Where'd he go? I feel the Kobe is about to go place in this large. Oh! Oh, is that Mr. One Hit Wonder about doing his thing? His lightning thing? Thank God for that, because that is annoying! Oh, there you are! You've been bitching and moaning and all types of other shit. I get the feeling there's a giant demon behind me. Oh, shit. Giant wall behind me. Oh! Well, I was close. Whoa. There he is. Where she is.
Just what you need.
Come on. Oh, are we dead? We dead? We good. I want to watch my programs completely uninterrupted. Thank you. Now tell me what's going on.
Oh, sweet love, that griffin creature plagues me.
Uh-huh.
I hunt and I am harried in return.
Uh-huh.
But I will not fail you. They will not elude me forever.
I wonder how far ahead of us they are, actually. Because these things kind of show what happens with ripples in time. So, I'm just curious as far as, like, how that works. Also. Fuck you. Ooh, not a fan of that sound. Yes. I see this as a save point. Well, there's something high in the bushes that's glowing and nice and hopefully a little bit kind. Oh. Well, into the fray again! Suck to be you! Suck to be you! That was awesome. Woo! Uh-oh. That sounds like a big one! Normally if you start slashing and stuff like that, I mean something stupid coming. Let's see what our secret monster of choice is going to be this time. Oh, the sandworms! Oh, hello! Help! Ah, fucking hell. Can you please die? Yeah, this is not... Oh, shit. That's new. Thank you. Hello, hello, hello. I was thought there might be one of these guys floating around here. I wasn't too sure. There's an awful lot of things going on here. Got you. Oh, that's not good. Oh, wait, there we go. Whoa! You fucking creeper? Jesus Christ! Apparently, the game would like me to die from heart attacks today. Huh. Interesting. I feel like there's something decent for me here. And by decent, I'd be very bad. Are you calling me a rat? I'm a dragon, not a rat. I'm a dragon rat. I'm kind of awkward. And kind of cool at the same time. Would you imagine a dragon rat? I'm gonna look up the article one day. See what lovely stupidity that's going to give you. Whew. Yeah, can you get off your high horse or your high trunk and die already? Thank you very much. Your cooperation is greatly appreciated. Whoa. Oh. Oh! Oh! Hi! What the fuck happened? One thing that everything's all hunky-dory is a next minute I'm getting attacked by fucking worm and all of my favorite person in the world! Mr. Ah, thank God he's dead. Good thing my shots are getting more powerful to the point where I can actually do both of them at the same time. Nope. Stand still and die, please. Die, please. Got you. Alright, let's mosey all down. In some kind of direction. Checkpoint! Alright. Mission. Uh-oh!
I hope you're still with me. It looks like the cults had a stronghold here for a long time. If we don't hurry, we'll be up against Hedera and Shax. What the hell is taking you so long?
Uh-oh, Griffin's hurt. Fuck! We gotta move quick. Oh, I get really bad vibes. I think Griffith's gonna die. Alright, let's clear these guys out. I'm a coming, Griffith! I'm a coming! Oh my god, what is that? Oh, Oh, hi! With your snoot that needs to be moved. Oh, something's coming out! Hello! Is that a boop suit? Hey, it was a boop suit! Oh! That one's got a fucking conduit. This isn't infamous! I do not want condiments. Yes! I want ketchup and mustard! In my video game! Or all my video games for that matter! Could you imagine instead of using like oil and stuff, you could actually use some like actual condiments like a hot dog, like if we're a hot dog, like relish and shit, to make the processing power go faster? Powered by food! Sorry, I had to wipe my eye a little bit. I'm a gonna get on! Alright. You know what? I am gonna go ahead. I was waiting for that checkpoint. Going to leave everything here. Okay, story progress. Hopefully in the next one, Griffith doesn't die. But I have a really good feeling that Griffith's gonna die. And I'm gonna be very upset. And it's gonna suck. And really not really looking forward to that. So, until the next episode, thank you all so much for watching. If you like, comment, favorite, and subscribe, it's gonna help this channel grow just a little bit with your help. And this has been another installment of Grimoire Gaming, and this is your host, Mr. Dark. Signing off.